A hamster running in a wheel of radius 9 inches spins the wheel 1 revolution in 6 seconds. Part A, what is the angular velocity of the wheel in radians per second? The angular velocity or speed is the rate of change of the angular position of a rotating body. The angular velocity omega equals the change in theta divided by the change in time t. In this case, because the wind is spilling 1 revolution in 6 seconds, 1 revolution is equal to 2 pi radians, and therefore the angular velocity omega, again, is equal to the change in theta divided by the change in time, which in this case is 2 pi radians divided by 6 seconds. Simplifying, we have pi divided by 3 radians per second, which is approximately 1.047 radians per second. Part B, at what linear velocity is the hamster running? The linear velocity is the rate of change of displacement with respect to time when an object travels in a straight line. The linear velocity v is equal to the radius r times theta divided by t, which can also be expressed as r times omega, because remember omega, the angular velocity, is equal to theta divided by t. Because we just found the angular velocity, we will use the formula. The linear velocity v equals r times omega. The radius of the hamster wheel is 9 inches, giving us 9 inches times the angular velocity of pi divided by 3 radians per second. Simplifying, we have 3 pi inches per second, which is approximately 9.425 inches per second. Notice the directions don't say to round, and therefore we should give the exact value for both A and B. I hope you found this helpful.